Hello everyone! My name is Tianline and today we take a look at the notable houses from the upcoming homestead update for the Elder Scrolls Online. Take a look in the description if you want to go direct to a specific home. The Daggerfall Overlook is in Glenumbra and for 3,780,000 gold available. This impressive homestead has a huge outdoor area. There's a big barn, next to it a stable and your own accessible tower. Inside you find 3 floors with a lot of space and rooms. The Ebonheart Chateau is located in Stone Falls, next to Ebonheart, and for 3,785,000 gold available. This chateau offers you a huge garden and a medium barn. Inside you have 3 floors with plenty of room. In Repos March you can find the Serenity Falls Estate and it costs 3,775,000 gold. The outside area of this estate is gigantic. You have your own river with a waterfall and a bridge. The stable is really huge and has 2 floors and around the main building is a big terrace. Inside you have 2 floors and a small balcony. Hopefully you enjoyed the overview about the notable houses. It would be amazing if you subscribe, like, or leave a comment. Have a nice day, and until next time, bye bye!